Sir, it is admitted by all sections of this house and other houses as a very important bill, and ordinarily a law of this sort would receive appreciations at least from this section of the house. But after looking through the provisions of this bill and also going through the proceedings and also witnessing the Honorable Minister's speech who piloted the bill in the other house, as also the options expressed by him in the various forums which I have heard of, I do not think that this can under any stretch of immigration be called nationalization, at least as far I can understand it. Sir, I am aware that the government tries to grab itself with ideas and words which mean sometimes something else so that it can prove its progressive nature, and it may also say to the world and to the country also the about to usher in a solicited state, a welfare state, a cooperative movement, and whatever else other phrase may mean. It shall be my endeavor today to attempt to prove that the government is quite entitled to call it nationalization, but as far as I know, I do not think that I shall agree to its taking credit in this manner. But there are certain principles of nationalization. By merely calling anything nationalization, it does not become nationalization. There are certain principles. What are those principles? Firstly, you must prevent any private exploiter for private benefit, especially in the industry essential for the very life and well-being of the society. In this case, the principle does not arise because in most cases these business houses are not making profits in the normal sense of the term profit. There are other dubious ways of making profits which most of these businesses, properties, proprietors, managing agents also known of. I do not refer to them. The other principle is that when you take over, you shall not let the society suffer by way of giving more facilities to the business houses. That is, you take over something which is more or less delicate and pay something exorbitant at the expense of the society.